To an empty mind today, no opinion officer.